Oh, he's high-sided out. Huge high-side for Masia. He's out of the Grand Prix.
It's another big mistake then from Jaume Masia. That was a big, big crash going through turn number 12. Here we go, Jaume Masia through 12. That rear just steps out from underneath him. Big, big high side. A big, big whack on that left hip as well for Jaume Masia. That's going to hurt. He was just trying to set about honing in and chasing down Guevara for the win here in Japan.